Good morning to everyone. Welcome to our classroom, FY Vicom Compulsory English. Today I am going to discuss with you all your revised syllabus 2019-20 of your FY Vicom Compulsory English paper. I am Dr. Nisha Bhagwat Goswami, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Rayat Shikshan Sanstha's Maharaja Shivajirao Shinde Mahavidyalaya Srivanda. So, let us begin with the introduction of your compulsory English contents FY Vicom. So, in semester 1 FY Vicom compulsory English, you are going to study prose. In prose section, there will be 4 short stories you are going to study. The first one is going to be Unit 1, The Beggar by Anton Chekhov. Unit 2, Black Money and the Black Economy by C. Ram Manohar Reddy. The Unit 3, Oscar Wilde's short story The Nightingale and the Rose, you are going to study. Last but not the least, in Unit 4, you are going to study An Economics for Peace written by Farida Khan. So this is going to be your prose section in Semester 1 FY Vicom Compulsory English Contents. In Poetry section, you are going to study these 2 poems, Uphill, written by Christina Rossetti. In Unit 2, you are going to study Greenville Kaiser's Stay Calm poem. In next session of your contents, Semester 1, Compulsory English FY Vicom, Communication and Life Skills. In this section, you are going to study 3 units, Meeting and Greeting People and Dialogues in Unit 1. Unit 2, Group Discussions and Interview and Interviewing Skills. In Unit 3, Presentation Skills you are going to study. So in this way, we have done with Semester 1 Compulsory English FY Vicom syllabus. In Semester 2 FY Vicom, these are going to be your units. In prose, there will be 4 prose sections. Indra Nooyi's A Corporate Giant, Apro JRD by Sudha Murthy, Fur by Saki in Unit 3. In Unit 4, After 20 Years, you are going to study. In Poetry section, you are going to study 2 units, O Captain, My Captain, written by Walt Whitman. In Unit 2, you are going to study A Prayer for My Daughter, written by W.B. Yeats. In Semester 2, Communication and Life Skills, you are going to study these 3 units, Letter Writing, Report Writing, and Blog Writing in Unit 1. In Unit 2, Resume Writing and Emails. In Unit 3, Nonverbal Communication. So in this way, you are going to study all these units in Semester 1 and Semester 2 of your FY Vicom Compulsory English. In my next session, I am going to start with Uphill poem written by Christina Rossetti. So thank you, students. These are references. Thank you for your patience listening. In my next session, I am going to start with the poem